Mississippi and Detroit, Ohio. More than 400 campuses went on strike or shut down. 4 million students, 250,000 faculty members, 30 ROTC buildings burned or bombed. More than 700 colleges experiencing some kind of protest activity.